Here's how to make a custom LEGO Peacemaker. Starting at the top, you're going to get the helmet from this Ultron Sentry. Then you're going to get the face from Victor Chrome, followed by the back of the torso from Kai, the arms from Robin, some blue hands, and finally you're going to get the legs from the Sushi Chef. And now that we have all the pieces, let's make this minifig. And here we have my LEGO Peacemaker. And for an accessory, I gave him his Desert Eagle.